bedrooms. This is the most private space of our house. Good bedroom wardrobe ideas can be all that stands between you and your bedroom floor becoming a sea of clothes. We have brought 10 beautiful cabinet ideas for your bedroom. We are sure it will inspire you enough to change the look of your cabinets. 1. A purple runner sits in front of steel gray built-in floor-to-ceiling cabinets and drawers accented with brass pulls. 2. Full of charm, this lovely kid's bedroom features a llama art piece hung over a built-in dresser, while a built-in bookcase is finished with a framed art piece hung above white shaker built-in cabinets. Beside the bookcase, a white built-in storage bench is topped with a white and pink cushion and fitted beneath a window dressed in a white Roman shade. 3. A large window covered in a plaid Roman shade is positioned over two white velvet twin beds with a shared green velvet headboard dressed in white and blue bedding and topped with moss green and blue pillows. The beds flank a blue wooden nightstand, while blue built-in shelves are located at each end of the wall over blue cabinets. 4. Transitional design boasting black built-in media cabinets and shelves facing a bed with a gray settee at the foot. Neutral accents bring a relaxed vibe to this space from a brown area rug to a gray throw blanket. 5. Blue built-in cabinets and shelves frame a blue built-in window seat accented with brass hardware and topped with a blue seat cushion. A white rattan chair hangs over a red, pink, and gray rug in front of a pale blue wall and is accented with a white sheepskin throw. 6. Chic bedroom features a 10-drawer blue built-in dresser adorned with nickel knobs placed under a mirror flanked by floor-to-ceiling blue wardrobe cabinets. 7. Beautiful contemporary girl's bedroom features a pink task chair placed on gray carpeting and a white lacquered built-in desk fixed beneath a Polaroid gallery located under shelves stacked beneath white flat front cabinets. 8. Blue built-in cabinets fitted beneath blue shelves are lit by a white picture light and placed in a shared boy's bedroom beside a white velvet twin bed. The bed is finished with a moss green headboard matching a moss green pillow layered behind a blue pillow, as a window is covered in a white and black plaid Roman shade. 9. White drawers, adorned with polished nickel pulls and topped with a black cushion and blue and gray pillows, are positioned beneath a window dressed in a blue-striped Roman shade. The window is flanked by floor-to-ceiling white shaker cabinets. 10. This attic guest bedroom boasts a long built-in window seat fitted with drawers donning oil-rubbed bronze pulls and topped with a blue seat cushions accented with white and blue pillows. Above the bench, a window is framed by white shiplap and dressed in a gray and white Roman shade, while in front of it, a French cafe table eats two tan director's chairs on tan diamond print carpeting. A white built-in wardrobe adorned with oil-rubbed bronze pulls faces a bed dressed in white bedding topped with a blue bolster pillow. That's all for now. Don't forget to like, subscribe and give your comment. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.